And if a giant panda does a handstand in front of you, what's he trying to tell you?
Put some money in the hat.
Oh, nice thought.
He's a human in a costume.
Pandas...
Go away, come nearer, be afraid of me, leave me alone.
Yes, it's that kind of thing. They have to eat 12 hours a day, so they haven't got much time for rutting and fighting. So the best they can do is they can urinate and mark out their territory. And the handstand is one of their most popular methods of urination. Would you like to see a panda?
I would definitely.
Doing a handstand and urinating.
I'd quite like to see a bloke doing it, yeah.
There he goes.
There he He's rather missed the tree, unfortunately.
It's not very a very good. Accurate thing.
No, he's supposed to hit the tree, but he's
good.
Missing.
This is going
to
run and run. Excellent.
Yeah, it's on a loop.
For a creature that is incredibly busy eating, there are more efficient ways of pissing than that.
Yeah, I suppose. The point is, you see, the higher you piss, the more dominant you are. So the other male comes along, and if he sniffs the wee quite low down on the tree, he thinks, it's a wuss. But if it's very, very high, he goes, whoa, I'm not going anywhere near
that. That's a wuss.
I'm afraid, because he missed the tree,
This
one.
Well, he's trying to piss on the cameraman, he's doing what he's get off my land. Yeah.
It's not really a proper handstand, though, is it?
Well, no,
he's leaning against the tree. I think that's cheating. I was expecting a proper performing panda.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Well, they are, as you probably know, an endangered species.
Are they delicious?
Let's hope not.
Only the ears.
Oh, no, please, little pandy. The odd thing is, it's a fairly recent discovery, San Diego Zoo, is that they don't need Viagra, they don't need this whole idea of, gosh, how do you get two pandas in captivity to breed? It's discovered if they swap cages and smell each other's secretions and wee, they're up for it. So they really don't breed any more reluctantly than any other type of bear. They're actually perfectly... good. So maybe there's hope for
the
future.
What was all that fuss about?
Well, for years we didn't know how to get them to do it in public, in zoos and things like that. We weren't providing them with the territory. So that's why these discoveries are very important, that these things that look quite comic, like the peeing or whatever, are actually vital to the survival of their species.
They look fake, don't they?
I mean, they really do.
Of all the animals,
they
look fake.
Yeah.
He looks like a bloke in a bear suit. Don't give it away. My name's Jeff.
Yeah. It would take me quite a few years before I was prepared to have sex in a zoo.
Yeah.
Remember, this is a world in which it's not creatures of your species who'd be watching. So you're in a cage, invited to have sex. It's only pandas watching. Some people. Would you feel embarrassed in front of the pandas?
I don't like to take my pants off in front of a cat.
I'm sure you don't like to take your pants off.
That would be
do you actually mind?
I do. He goes out of the door, then the pants come off.
Dear me.
I usually put a tea towel over the goldfish.
Right, good, nice to know. Thanks. If a panda does a handstand in front of you, he's telling you you're on his land. They do this to get their scent markings as high up a tree as possible.